green bowl has been covered by a thick plate. Perpetual clouds, their condensation saturating our days and nights. Yet, the cherry trees have blossomed their many shades of pink. Trumpets of daffodils reflect their bright yellow in prisons of raindrops. The great copper birch by the fence is feathering its leaves, each day moving closer to its summer aubergine. This morning, the gray plate to the south has slipped enough for the mountains to be lit by beams of sunlight. Here and there, a ragged patch of blue. Not a premonition, since more sky water is promised for the night. A neighbor who is staid and practical man says this weather is caused by nanoparticles of aluminum being dispersed from jet planes. His evidence, look at their chemo trails, how they sparkle and stay so long. It's a secret government plan to reflect sunlight and stop global warming. Some think it's aliens out to destroy the earth and humankind. He tells me to check the facts online. But what if this great porous cloud plate is placed there by angels trying to soften human hardening? Stop us from rattling the cages of war, seeding hatred for anyone different, every anxiety, depression quickly doused with pharmaceuticals. Perhaps angels are spreading their cashmere wings over our heated sky to cool us down, remind us to become more gentle, more kind, as we are twirled about on the stick of time.